Hey YouTube, DualRoxas16 here, and I just got back from my pre-release of the new Galactic Overlord. I also bought a Gold Series 4 and got the Eevian Cabin Mat, which is the one I really wanted. So here are some of the cards I got, as well as some of the cards in the Gold Series. The Promo Knight, what's his name? Noble Knight, Artur Drarius, or whatever he's called. Lampol Stiadius, the Heretic Magic Card that adds a Heretic to your hand, Sealing Ceremony of Ration or Radon, Inceptor Earwig, Blade Bouncer, Phantom Bouncer, Falling Current, which is really good for any level 1 to 3 exceed monster, Butterfly Oak, Rare Dimension Slice. I got Iset, as well as Nebeth. I got Influence Dragon. I got Mini Guts. Second Influence Dragon. I got Sue. I got Overlay Eater. Doom Donut, which destroys all monsters level 0 or less, so an instant counter for the Heretics, I guess. Return. Another Falling Current. XYZ Wrath. Another Overlay Eater. Overlay Owl. Another Iset. I like this card, Storm. So you blow up your card and you destroy equal to the number of cards destroyed equal to your opponents. Consecutive Melt. Another Storm. Moonlight Butterfly. Inzector Giga Cricket. Honestly, I'm not a fan of the Inzectors. People just abuse them way too much. Bounce Guard, another Blade Bouncer, another Earwig, and another Moonlight, another Buttery Yoke. I got, Inzector Butterfly, another Inzector Bouncer, Swallow Tail Butterfly, Inzector Firefly, Elvel Sword Darkwing, from the Gold Series now. I got the Playable Obelisk, the really good plant card, Tamio, or whatever. I also got Spirit Reaper, but I traded it. I got Altar Art, Toon World. This card, which literally is hilarious. Toon Art Magician Girl, I'm in love with this card, it's hilarious. Skull Dice. With Side of the Destroyer, aka the Fiend, Fusion Replacer, Reoccurring Nightmare, Promethus of the Shadows, King of Dragons, Daedalus, I might put him in my Dragon deck, Death Destruction Virus, Eradicating Aerosol, Robin Goblin, Old School Pendulum Machine, Radiant Jarrell, Ejection Fairy Lily, aka Nurse Dark Magician Girl, Eternal Drought, The Wicked Worm Beast. Everyone remembers this guy who remembers started at Kaiba. Soul Exchange, Millennium Shield, Goddess of Whim, Soul of Dark Rites, Lich Lord from the Underworld, Genesis Dragon, Orichalco Shooteros. Funniest thing, it's not the card used in the show. Completely different effect. So those are the cards I pulled with the 5 packs. Unfortunately, I didn't pull Neo Galaxy, but I did pull a lot of cards that would alter my deck. Starting off with what my friend pulled, I traded him a bunch of cards for his Dark World deck. the very famous Queen Dragon. I also bought another Blue Eyes Ultimate, so now I have two. I finally got Dragon Master Knight. Thrilled. I got another five-headed dragon from the gold series, not the one I bought, traded off. And I pulled a second King Dragon, or got a second King Dragon from the same guy, so now I have the King and the Queen. Synchros are the same, and these two guys. I bought, for $10 each, I got a Neo Galaxy Eyes and an Ultimate Neo Galaxy Eyes for $10 each, which I think is a really good deal. I mean, I needed the cards. I can say, you know, here, $10, take them. I'm like, yeah, sure. What else? Right, for my deck, I got a new, I got two new Blue Eyes because my old ones were in really bad condition. So, they're the exact same card, they're just in better condition now. My friend got a bunch of Dark Worlds. I don't know if you noticed, but this is, it actually looks 3D for me. I'll be right back. So there is playable obelisk. Behind him is normal obelisk. I just put him at the front. Other cards I got. Right. And then I also have Ultimate Galaxy Eyes, which I've had for a while. I pulled a while back, so now I have 3D Galaxy and a 3D Neo Galaxy. So now I have a set of them, which I think is pretty awesome. Yeah. Other than that, my deck is pretty much the same. Traded away most of my things, so I'll do a trade update. If there's any that, want comments, rate, subscribe, I want to hear what you think. Also, I'm still looking for, Atom, as well as Helipelios, and, yeah, the level 6, what is it? Yeah, level rank 6, exceed heretic monster, the heretic dragon, Atom. If one of you guys have him, I will totally train him. Yeah. The one Ori Kalkos card, I look at this and I'm like, wow, they actually made one of Darts' cards. One of those ridiculous cards, but with a crappy effect. So yeah, see you later, YouTube.